अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम. आई एम योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर फ्रॉम दार एरकम स्कूल, मदीनतुल हुजाज कैंपस. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. क्लास सिक्स, ओपन योर काउंट डाउन. पेज नंबर 4, पेज नंबर 4. Today we are going to start question number 4. In our previous classes we have done the question number 1, 2, 3. Today we are doing the question number 4. Question number 4 is, state which of the following form sets. State which of the following form sets. The question number 1, part number 1, sorry. Strong people in a town. Strong people in a town. Strong people in a town, that is the set or not? Strong people. Strong people is not a well-defined term. You have already studied the definition of set, that is the collection of well-defined and distinct objects. So strong people is not a well-defined term. It considered to be strong for one person and not for other person. So it is not a set. Strong people in a town is not a set because it is not a well-defined term. It is not a set. The second part is famous film actors. Famous film actors. Famous film actor is not a well-defined term. It considered to be famous for one person and not for other. So it is also not a set. The third one is River of Punjab. River of, the rivers of the Punjab. The river of the Punjab is a well-defined term. So it is a set. Okay class, the remaining parts you will do by your own self and send me the solution of that parts. Okay. Okay class, now we move on the explanation of page number 4. The first term is the set notation. What is the set notation? Set notation is the way in which we describe our sets, in which we present our set. There is a three form of the notations. First is the descriptive notation. Descriptive notation in which we write our set in the statement form or in a description. Suppose you have the set of natural number. This is a statement. Now it is a descriptive notation in which we write the statement. And next is the tabular notation. In the tabular notation, we use the curly bracket. We write the elements within the curly bracket and separate with the commas. And third is a builder notation. In the builder notation, we describe or we expressed our set in the form of rules in which we use the symbols. Like x says that x is a set of natural number. That is the builder notation. Okay class, you will learn these definition of descriptive notation, tabular notation and builder notation. And also you write these definition on the rough notebook. Okay class.